7 innings of no-hit baseball by TJ Sikkema, 10 strikeouts. He was fired up as Missouri with some late-inning offense comes up with an 11-0 win against South Carolina. Missouri's ace going to be joined by the theater department behind him in a moment, I think. First of all, 7 innings of no-hit ball for you. Among the best nights of your career, I'd imagine?
Yeah, it was a pretty good night, obviously. Threw pretty well. The guys played very well behind me, and the offense came in a little late, but it definitely came in. It was a good all-around game from the whole team.
A lot of fight from you and the South Carolina Gamecocks tonight. Coach, I'll let you take the next one.
I'm watching the match behind TJ right now. TJ, did you ever throw a no-hitter in high school?
Yeah, I think I did once.
Of course, that was a 7-inning game tonight. That would have been a no-hitter in high school.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You had a kind of trading blows with your counterpoint at one point tonight. How does that feel whenever you know the other guy across the way is throwing a nice game as well and you're kind of trying to match him pitch for pitch?
Yeah, I mean, I think it keeps you a little more focused. I mean, obviously you have to make your pitches and you have to go out there and can't give up any runs. I mean, that's always the goal. But when the other guy is throwing well too, it's a bigger challenge and it kind of helps you focus a little bit more.
And you had the nice offensive support from your teammates along with the moral support throughout this very taxing interview tonight. How nice is it to get a chance to go out on a Sunday in the SEC tomorrow and perhaps pick up a sweep?
I mean, it's awesome. It's never easy to sweep a team, so we're going to have to come out and really compete tomorrow. But I think we got the guys to get it done. And, I mean, we're going to come out and fight like we did tonight, fight like we did yesterday, and hopefully we can get it.
And fight like your teammates did in the background as well here today. Thank you, sir. Great performance by all.
Appreciate it, guys.
Thanks, TJ.
TJ Sikkema, 7 innings of no-hit baseball tonight. His team combines for a one-hit shutout against the South Carolina Gamecocks. And they will go for the sweep on Sunday on SEC Network Plus.